A nation in shock and a community in mourning tonight in the aftermath of a deadly shooting during a midnight showing of the new Batman movie in Aurora, Colorado. 12 people are dead, dozens more are hurt, and the drama is far from over. Our own Doug Fernandez is the only anchor from Albuquerque on the scene. He begins our extensive team coverage. Doug.
Well, it's been almost 24 hours since cops say a man wearing a gas mask, bulletproof vest, and other military-style gear went through the back door of the movie theater behind me and randomly opened fire. In his arsenal, an assault rifle, a shotgun, and two high-powered handguns.
In the last 60 days, he purchased four guns at local Metro gun shops, and through the internet, he purchased over 6,000 rounds of ammunition.
Weapons and ammunition, Aurora police say 24-year-old James Holmes used to massacre a theater full of people at a midnight showing of The Dark Knight Rises. 12 dead and 70 wounded. Chris Ramos was almost one of those victims. The man next to him was.
He's sitting right next to me, and he actually got shot. He was there with his two daughters. He got shot right next to me, which initially made me grab my sister and jump down because I thought I was about to get hit.
When Chris jumped back up, he stayed by the man's side, doing anything he could to help.
He was not communicating, and that they tried talking to him, yeah, but he just wasn't responding at all, and they couldn't do anything, and then they just left him because they couldn't get him out.
Aurora police were on scene within 90 seconds. What they found, people running everywhere except for the 12 who died and the dozens of others who couldn't move.
They rushed people out of that theater into police cars. I've heard some compelling stories.
Ramos was one person in the theater lucky enough to walk out.
How lucky do you feel to be standing here right now?
I honestly feel very, very lucky. I don't know why I'm alive. I honestly don't know why.